Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to the LCD Show here on my YouTube channel. Today, I got another discussion video for you all, and we're going to be talking about games that you would like to see remade or completely remastered. And so I wanted to give you guys my two that I would remake or remaster. And I think you'll find that these are really, really fun games that you probably played in your childhood at some point, whether you're like super old now, like in your 30s, or if you're in your teens or in your 20s. I'm pretty sure you played these games at some point in your lifetime. So let's go ahead and get started with my first one here. But before I get into those, just go ahead and make sure that if you guys are watching this video, let me know what you think in the comment section below, not only about my two games, but what would your two games be that you would like to see either be completely remade, like a whole rebooted series or franchise, or just have the original be remastered in HD, sent on the Xbox One or PlayStation 4, and even the PC would be a great addition as well. So first up, my first pick would be Luigi's Mansion. Now, Luigi's Mansion first came out on the GameCube all those years ago, and this is one of my favorite games of all time. I'm not even going to lie. Like, in previous videos, I've talked about how Luigi is probably my most favorite hero or favorite video game character of all time, simply because Luigi's just always had that, he's always been downplayed. He's always been that guy that nobody cared about. But in my opinion, Luigi is just one cool character. Like, if you were to give Luigi his own game, which he got in Luigi's Mansion, you completely saw how successful that game was. It was very popular, very, very fun to play. And even they never did a sequel, although they did come out with like a 3DS port, which didn't do so well because, of course, it's 3DS. But nonetheless, I would really, really love to see not a remaster of Luigi's Mansion, but a completely remake. So, like, make a brand new Luigi's Mansion, put it on the Nintendo Wii U, or even put it on PC. That would probably never happen. Nintendo games have never been on PC before, and I don't think they ever will, but in the slightest chance that it does, I would like to see Luigi's Mansion come to the PC, because it's a great platformer. It's just a game that you can turn on, you know, play a little bit for like, you know, 10 or 15 minutes, save it and put it down and come back to it again and again and again. It's just that progression game that you always want to keep coming back to because it's so much fun. You want to know what happens in the story. It's got that haunted element to it. It's got all that scary factor to it. It's got the comedy aspect to it. It's just a really fun game. And so when I first played Luigi's Mansion growing up on the GameCube, like I said, this was one of my favorite games of all time. I actually played it through a good two or three times. That's how much fun I had with it. Just the whole aspect of it. So Luigi, he wins a lottery, and this lottery is for this abandoned haunted mansion that he gets to inherit. And little does he know that it's inhabited by all these ghosts, and Mario's been captured and things like that. And Bowser is actually a part of it. Well, fake Bowser if you've played the game. But it was just a really fun experience. And so I'd like to see them bring it back, like make an actual sequel to the game. Call it Luigi's Mansion 3 or Luigi's Mansion Mega Luigi's Mansion. I don't know. Maybe come up with a new, completely, entirely new storyline. Like maybe Luigi comes across a second haunted mansion, or he goes to his grandma's house and he finds another haunted mansion. I just think it would be really fun to see a remake of that game. Obviously add new mechanics to it, make the graphics a whole lot better. Overall, Luigi's Mansion was a very, very solid game. A lot of people thought that was a kid's game and what have you, but it's really for everybody. That's what's so good about Nintendo games, because anyone can play them. And that's what I loved about Luigi's Mansion. You could just pick it up for 10 or 15 minutes, progress a little bit, save it, put it down, and come back to it, and still have a great time no matter what. You didn't really feel like you were missing parts of the storyline because you couldn't play through the whole thing in one sitting. That's what I really, really liked about it. So just the whole premise of it, like haunted stuff, and when it's done well, horror movies and haunted video games and horror video games and even comedy horror like Luigi's Mansion was, if it's done well, it really is fun, because that whole aspect of, oh my god, ghosts and horrible looking bosses and things like that, and I gotta suck these ghosts up into my vacuum machine. It's like Ghostbusters, you know? That's what made it so much fun. But yeah, that's my first pick, Luigi's Mansion. Let me know what you all think about Luigi's Mansion. Do you guys like that game? If so, let me know in the comment section below. Like I said, it's one of my favorite games of all time, and I'd love to see it come back in a sequel, like a true sequel. Even if they can't do a sequel, I mean, the least they could do for the game is give it a proper HD remaster on, like, you know, the PC or the Wii U or something like that. I think that would be full 1080p, 60 frames per second, you know, full anti-aliasing, and just make it look great. So my second pick and final pick for my games that I would like to see either redone or remastered would be Gauntlet. So I grew up on the Gauntlet games. For those of you who aren't familiar with Gauntlet, it was like kind of like a top-down RPG. Well, the first ones were top-down RPGs. It was like an 8-bit, the very first one was an 8-bit game in the old arcade machines, back in the old arcades, where it's up to four players. There's the Valkyrie, there's the Warrior, you know, there's the Wizard and things like that, where each one has their own unique spells. You traverse through all these dungeons and caves and, you know, different areas, and you collect keys and potions and eat food and solve puzzles and things like that. It was just an awesome game. And as the years progressed, they got more advanced and more advanced. They came out on the GameCube, the PlayStation 2, the original Xbox, Gauntlet Legends, Gauntlet Dark Legacy. These were really awesome RPGs. And the last one that we actually saw was Gauntlet Seven Sorrows on the original Xbox. They tried to reboot the series, but it didn't end up doing well, Gauntlet Seven Sorrows. And I think they took a wrong direction with that game. But nonetheless, Gauntlet has always been one of my favorite game franchises of all time, and I'd love to see that game come back. I believe the original games were done by Midway and Warner Brothers, two companies that I don't think are together anymore. I could be wrong about this. I didn't really do any research before I talked about this, because it's kind of like a spontaneous thing. Because I was reminiscing the other day, and I was like, you know, what games would I want to come back? I want to play these games so bad, but they're so out of date. Like, I can't get a hold of them anymore. You know, who has a copy of Gauntlet Dark Legacy on the Xbox anymore, you know? So it's just really hard to come by these games that are really fun to play, but you just can't get a hold of them. So yeah, I'd love to see like Gauntlet Dark Legacy or Gauntlet Legends to come back in full. I don't want to see a HD remaster. I think that would kind of kill it. I think they need to do a full-fledged reboot of the series of Gauntlet and make it completely next-gen. Full 1080p, 60 frames per second, Xbox One, PlayStation 4, and PC, of course. And just make it a really awesome RPG platformer game, you know? Up to four players, obviously. You go there, collect gold. It would just be so awesome. The thing about this, though, you can't make it too realistic. The thing about the Gauntlet games, what made them so cool, is that they were kind of cartoony, but they still had that serious aspect to them, right? Where you're fighting dragons and ghosts and goblins and monkeys and other things like that, and zombies. But at the same time, like, they used like these kind of cartoony engines. They weren't really realistic. And I think that's where Gauntlet Seven Sorrows kind of took a turn for the worse, because they tried to make it super realistic with these graphics and try to change how the gameplay system was. But that's not what Gauntlet is. Gauntlet is about, you know, it's a 2-3 button game that you push. You know, you got your special moves, you got your basic attacks, and you got your regular, you know, super powerful moves or whatever. So it's a 3-button game. And that's what Gauntlet really needs to be, where obviously you have a button for your potions and things like that and activating keys. But like that's what Gauntlet needs to be. It doesn't need to be like this 10 million button game that needs to be all taken seriously and just next gen graphics or whatever. A really nice cartoony engine, like, you know, Unreal Engine 4 could be used, is the most versatile engine out there today, in my opinion. So Unreal Engine 4 would be great for like a next gen Gauntlet game. And actually, the Gauntlet series was trying to be revived. There was this indie company out there that actually just released a brand new Gauntlet game. It was kind of like, it's a PC game, only right now. It is only $20 on Steam. You can just go on Steam right now, type in Gauntlet. You'll probably find it. And I played it. It just didn't really feel like a Gauntlet game to me. I really want that console platformer RPG to come back in the Gauntlet series. And I don't think it'll probably happen, but who knows? Maybe someone will start a petition and get this thing going. Like, tell Midway we want another Gauntlet game on Xbox One, PlayStation 4, and PC. It would be so cool. It would be so cool. Maybe they can even have like a limited arcade release where they put the game on an arcade cabinet and just send it out to a bunch of top-tier arcades throughout the U.S. or something. That would be pretty cool. But yeah, Gauntlet, one of my favorite games of all time. And I'm sure you guys have played both of these games that I talked about today, Luigi's Mansion and Gauntlet Dark Legacy or Gauntlet Legends or whatever Gauntlet game you've played before. I'm sure you had fun with it. Even the old Gauntlet game on the Super Nintendo was really good. So those are the two games that I would like to see come back in some form or some fashion. Even I would expect full reboots of both games. But if all they could do was a remastered, I would be completely happy with that. Because, you know, Gauntlet Dark Legends or Gauntlet Dark Legacy, in full HD 1080p remastered editions on all the consoles or platforms, that would be so freaking cool. And I'd be playing through those so much. Oh my gosh. Just simple games like that are the ones that I had the most fun with these days. Today we got these old super complicated games that require you to have 30 buttons, you know, all these next gen graphics or whatever, but that's cool and all, but it's the really simple stuff from early on in the days, you know, like Mario 64, Tetris Attack, you know, all those simple games like Root Beer Tapper and Pac-Man. Those are the games that we grew up on. Those are the simple games that we spent hours and hours and hours and hours playing, and those were the most fun. Those were the most fun. So we need to bring back simple games like that, you know, simple games like Gauntlet, you know. Those are the games that we had the most fun with back in the day, like Smash TV and all those other games. So yeah, guys, let me know what you all think about my two picks for bringing back. And again, post your guys' two picks. What two games would you like to see most bring back? Either remastered or completely redone, like adding a brand new version to the series or a completely reboot. Of course, my picks, Luigi's Mansion once again and Gauntlet, some form of a Gauntlet game. I prefer the Gauntlet Legend, Gauntlet Dark Legacy style Gauntlet game to be redone or remastered. So there's my two picks. Thank you all so much for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. If you guys like to hear more discussion videos like this in the future, go ahead and hit that subscribe button to be notified when I come out with new videos. Again, thank you all so much for watching. My name's LCD, and I'll see you all next time. Peace out.